Learning from the legends, success stories. So one of the quotes of a great success story: if you don't build your dreams, someone else will hire you and help them build theirs. Dhirubhai Ambani. So better start learning to dream, otherwise someone else will make you dream their dream. So now let us give a warm welcome to our next speaker for the day, Mr. Imtiyaz Vilatra, founder, member and managing partner at Milestone Media Brandcom Private Limited, which is known for his passion for the betterment of out-of-home media advertising and advertising industry in general. He has over 22 years of experience. He has worked and built many brands such as ICICI, Orange Hush, etc. He has carved a niche for being unconventional and thorough. He has also been actively involved in cultivating and grooming budding talent in the field during his career. He joined Milestone Brandcom founding team in 2009 and continues to be an integral part of the Milestone family. Mr. Imtiyaz, he was just here. Where did he go? Please.
इंडिया की बेस्ट आउट ऑफ होम एडवर्टाइजिंग एजेंसीज में से एक है इम्तियाज विलात्रा इस कंपनी के को-फाउंडर मेंबर और मैनेजिंग पार्टनर ने अपने कलीग्स के साथ मिलकर खूब मेहनत करके इस कंपनी को इस मुकाम तक पहुंचाया है मगर इम्तियाज की जिंदगी हमेशा से ऐसी नहीं थी बिल्कुल जिस तरह एक पेड़ छोटे से बीज से निकलकर आसमान की तरफ बढ़ता है अपने सामने आने वाली हर रुकावट और परेशानी से लड़ते हुए उसी तरह ये भी आगे बढ़े इनकी जिंदगी की पहली और सबसे बड़ी समस्या थी पैसों की कमी जिसके चलते इन्हें 7th क्लास में ही स्कूल छोड़ना पड़ा आज मैं आपको इस वीडियो में बताऊंगा कि किस तरह से एक 7th क्लास ड्रॉपआउट ने कामयाबी के आसमान में पत्थर के मजबूत महल बनाए मुंबई का एक छोटा सा परिवार 10 बाय 10 के एक छोटे से कमरे में बहुत ही साधारण सी जिंदगी जी रहा था फिर 8 जनवरी 1972 को इसी परिवार में इम्तियाज का जन्म हुआ उनका स्वभाव और उनके सपने अपने नाम से बहुत मिलते थे इम्तियाज मतलब यूनिक यानी सबसे अलग उनके पिता के लिए 3 बच्चों को पढ़ाने के साथ साथ घर चलाना बहुत मुश्किल हो गया था तो ये 12-13 साल का लड़का अपने खिलौनों से खेलने की उम्र में बाहर निकलकर पैसों के लिए छोटे से छोटा काम करने लगा फिर चाहे वो संडे मार्केट में कपड़े बेचना ही क्यों ना हो इम्तियाज ने छोटे छोटे बहुत सारे काम तो किए मगर कभी बड़े सपने नहीं देखना छोड़ा और फिर कुछ सालों के बाद यही लड़का अपने बड़े बड़े सपने अपनी छोटी जेबों में लिए एक टैक्सी ड्राइवर बन गया जो कि रात में टैक्सी चलाता था और दिन में वीडियो कैसेट्स की डिलीवरी करता था वही बच्चा जो घर के हालात खराब होने की वजह से स्कूल नहीं जा पाया वो अब अपनी छोटी बहन को स्कूल भेज रहा था छोटे छोटे काम करके इम्तियाज अपने परिवार को सपोर्ट करने की पूरी कोशिश कर रहा था इन सब के बाद इन्होंने अपने एक अंकल की एडवर्टाइजिंग कंपनी में काम करना शुरू करा इसके बाद इन्होंने एक और एडवर्टाइजिंग एजेंसी में काम करा 2 एडवर्टाइजिंग कंपनीज में काम करने की वजह से इम्तियाज की इस फील्ड में नॉलेज बढ़ने लगी और इसी की मदद से इन्हें इंडिया की सबसे बड़ी एडवर्टाइजिंग कंपनी ONM में अकाउंट एग्जीक्यूटिव की पोस्ट मिली ये ONM कंपनी की सबसे छोटी पोस्ट थी इम्तियाज के लिए ये कंपनी ऐसी थी जैसे किसी प्यासे को रेगिस्तान में तालाब मिल गया हो जैसे जैसे दिन गुजरे उनकी इस काम में रुचि बढ़ती गई फिर क्या था वो एक तरफ 15-15 घंटे काम करते थे और साथ में न्यूज़पेपर्स और किताबें पढ़ते थे इससे इनकी नॉलेज और स्किल्स बढ़ती गई इनके सीनियर्स इनके काम से बहुत खुश थे और उन्हें इसी वजह से प्रमोशंस पे प्रमोशंस मिलने लगे ऐसा चलता रहा और 11 वर्षों में इन्होंने ONM कंपनी में एक बड़ी पोस्ट हासिल कर ली इन 11 वर्षों में इन्हें मिला ढेर सारा एक्सपीरियंस नॉलेज स्किल्स और खुद की कंपनी स्टार्ट करने का कॉन्फिडेंस इम्तियाज और इम्तियाज के 4 कलीग्स ने मिलकर अब एक नई कंपनी शुरू करने का फैसला करा अब ये नसीब है या महज इत्तेफाक इनकी जिंदगी की शुरुआत भी एक 10 बाय 10 के छोटे से कमरे से हुई थी और अब इनकी नई कंपनी माइलस्टोन ब्रांडकॉम की शुरुआत भी एक 10 बाय 10 के ऑफिस स्पेस से हुई जिस तरह से बचपन में इन्हें दिक्कतों और परेशानियों का सामना करना पड़ रहा था, अब उसी तरह इनकी कंपनी को भी शुरुआती दिनों में कुछ परेशानियों का सामना करना पड़ा। मगर हार ना तो इन्होंने तब मानी थी और ना ही ये अब मानने वाले थे। कंपनी के इन 5 मजबूत स्तंभों की डेडिकेशन और सूझबूझ ने माइलस्टोन ब्रांडकॉम को 10x10 के ऑफिस स्पेस से आज इंडिया की सबसे बड़ी आउट ऑफ होम एडवर्टाइजिंग एजेंसी बना दिया है। इम्तियाज विलात्रा अपनी कामयाबी का श्रेय अपने परिवार को देते हैं।
So this has been my journey starting from 1998 when I joined Ogilvy & Mather. Prior to joining Ogilvy & Mather, I joined my uncle's ad agency. It is one of the largest ad agency in Bombay called Roshan Publicity. I like storytelling, so I don't have a presentation. I'm very sorry for that. I joined Roshan Publicity. I used to sit on the reception answering phone calls. I started involving myself in operations, sales, marketing, business development, acquisition. I worked there for almost 24 months. I realized it's a family business. Beyond a point you can't grow and you can't own that company. It was a 36 crore company way back in 1995-96 and my salary was 2500 rupees that time. So from dropping kids to school, from driving around, fixing meeting, running the organization, I used to do everything. Then I thought, let me go out and work somewhere else. Small company, but get bigger exposure, chance to grow. I joined an advertising agency called Alak Advertising at a salary which was 6 times higher than that. So my salary from 2500 went to 17,000 rupees. I was very, very happy. First time in my life, I bought a branded shirt from Zodiac from that first salary. I joined over there. I was looking after everything possible. That organization was 8 crore. Within 8 months, I took that organization to 22 crore. Over a period of that time, I was reading newspaper. I have a very good habit of reading. I believe reading teaches you a lot of things. And I also personally believe if you have to be a very good speaker, you have to be a good listener. So I saw this ad from a UAE-based company called Emirates Neon. They're the largest out-of-home agency over there. So I applied for the job. I met the chairman in holiday in Bombay. He took my interview. He said, you are shortlisted. Please come at 3 p.m. for the appointment letter. I didn't go anywhere, I was sitting outside the hotel only. I went back at 3 p.m., he gave me an appointment letter. I saw the appointment letter. The salary was 22,000 rupees. I said, sir, I'm supposed to get married. This is a very less salary. He snatched the letter hand from my hand and he said, you don't deserve to work in a corporate company. I had tears in my eyes. I left the hotel and I promised myself that I will work in the largest corporate agency in this world, in this country, sorry. I got an opportunity to service Ogilvy & Mather. The first campaign handled by me was Asian Paints. It was the most successful campaign of Asian Paints. The client called me personally and said, we would like to meet you. I met the client. Client was very impressed with me. O&M people told me, why don't you join us? I said, okay. They took my interview. I joined them. I joined them in the junior post. I was a typist in that office. From typist, I became an account executive. There was an ICICI pitch. The client told me, Imtiyaz, it's a very prestigious pitch. We want you to be part of this pitch. I said, okay, we started working for the pitch. We completed the pitch process, presentation, everything by 11:30, 12 in the night. I went back home. My dad was not well. He was going through terrible problems. My dad expired at 2 in the morning. And we tried to finish everything possible. I reached office at 8:45 or 8:50. You can imagine if you lose your dad and still you have to go to work. So my boss, his name is JC Giri. He told me, Imtiyaz, there's something wrong with you. I said, yeah, I'm nervous. First time I'm being part of such a big pitch. So I don't know what to do. We went for the presentation. In 30 minutes, the client said, the business is awarded to you. Come in the evening to take the brief. I came out of the room. I was in tears. My boss told me, what happened, Imtiyaz? I said, I lost my dad. He was shocked. He said, please leave from here. We'll see you next week. So the idea over here is work is supremely important. Work is everything for me, and it should be for every individual. I worked in O&M from 1998 till 2009. In 11 years, I got 10 promotion. In the history of O&M, nobody's got 10 promotion in 11 years. I tried my best to get 11 promotion, but the first year was probation period. So the probation was 6 months, and I requested my boss to give me promotion. He said, no, it's not possible. We don't give promotion on probation confirmation. I joined the agency, it was 13 crore. In 2009, we quit the agency, it was 565 crore. I was vice president of the company, and my boss was the president. We decided, now what? You can't become a chairman, you can't become a managing director. Now what? We have worked 11 years for them. Now let's try working for ourselves. We decided to quit the company. In June 2009, we quit the company. July, we went around marketing ourselves, selling our dreams. We want to start the business. We never got funding from anywhere. But one gentleman said, yes, I know your past. I know what you have done in O&M. I will put in the money. We agreed to give him some share in the company, almost one-fourth of the share. He said, okay, I will pay you 15 crore rupees. I'll invest 15 crore rupees in your business over a period of 36 months. We said, first 12 months, how much you'll invest? He said, first 12 months, we'll invest 5 crore rupees. We started our office from a 10 by 10 business center in BKC, where we a very famous place called Regis. From October 2009 to March 2010, we were in that business center. After that, we decided to buy a place or a rent a place. We were very, very clear. We were very conscious about the cost. We will not spend extra money. If you have to travel by train, we'll travel by train. In the first year, we took only 2.5 crore rupees from him. He was a 56, 57 years old gentleman. And he said, I'm shocked. In my 30 years of my career, whatever I have promised to invest with somebody, the person has taken more than that only from me. You are the first guys who have only taken 2.5 crore from me. We started the business in 2010. We had initial 6 months problem, but post that, clients started paying us in 30 days, 60 days, 90 days. By the grace of God, you know that O&M Foundation was so powerful, so powerful, so powerful, that we made it very big. We moved all the businesses from Ogilvy to Milestone. The name of my company was Milestone because it was first milestone in our life. It was first move of my life. It was a very big risk of my life. We never knew we will make so big, but we were very, very confident that we will reach somewhere. We started in 2010. 2010 was super excellent. 2012 was mind-blowing. 2013 was too good. We touched almost 200 crore in 2013. 2014 March, when we closed the books, we were almost 235 crore. Now what? How to grow this business? How to take it to the next level? How to take this to 400 crore? So we said, now we need a backing of an international player. In the meantime, within 3 months to 6 months, we started talking to people. Suddenly, 5 international players started talking to us. We had 5 people to negotiate with. By the grace of God, we have been very lucky. And finally, we sold our company to an agency called Dentsu, which is Japan-based company, which is world's number 3 ad agency. We sold the stake for almost 200 crore. We grew the Milestone brand. Today, we are in 2018. Inshallah, next week, we'll close our numbers. We'll be 450 crore. So the point is hard work, passion. The most important thing is belief in yourself. We invested in talent. You know, I am a firm believer. I love to pay a person more than what I get, because I like good managers. I like good leaders. Today also, being co-founder member of the company, I work with my team. I stand by my team. I go and service the business personally. So from the junior most person of the company to the CEO to the managing director, I personally meet them. I ensure I have a personal touch with them. So if you want to start, and the biggest problem is things do not happen overnight. I started my journey in 1998 from Ogilvy and Mather. 2009 we quit. 2014 we made it big. So 1998 to 2014, it took 15 years. Hard work can get you this, and inshallah it will remain for next 10 years. Overnight nothing happens. You have to have belief in yourself. You need to have confidence, and you should be passionate about what you want to do. If you are not passionate, you can't go anywhere. So at the end, I started with nothing. As we speak, I started with nothing. I have lots to do now. Still, I feel that. Thank you so much.